Welcome to the CES show in Las Vegas. I'm here at the booth of Infineon Technologies. My name is Andreas Urschitz and I'm happy to guide you through the most recent trends that we do see at the show and what Infineon can contribute. There's quite a lot of novelty to report here, which is about connecting the real world to the digital world. For instance, in the area of smart homes or smart building and building automation, a lot of innovation taking place and showcased here at the show in Vegas. Following Infineon's strategy, in order to emulate the five human senses into any kind of electronics equipment, we are demonstrating our latest and greatest 3D imaging technology, which is the smart eye, if you will, and helps any electronic device to see a three-dimensional picture of its surrounding. Other than this, we are also demonstrating our competency here in the area of security. So each and every information that is being uploaded in an electronics device through our sensors needs to be secure. Our security chips and software solutions help to make that happen.